Okay, to get the embedded code so that I can load your video on the page, all you have to do is go to YouTube, select your video, like I've done here. You go to the emblem here, which is share, click it. You go to embed, you click it, and then you just copy this here. This is the embedded code. You right click your right mouse button and select copy. And that's all there is to getting the embedded code to put in your submit email.